speak student.
Multiplication and division, properties of exponents, a la Shmoop. When Shelton forged his resume, he never imagined his boss would be an alumnus of the Copy Machine Conservatory. Sheldon needs to ace his first copy-making assignment, or he's toast. X number of board members are attending the fancy meeting. The boss, never one to make things easy, wants enough handouts for each of the board members to the power of 5, multiplied by the number of board members to the power of 3. Shelton's sure in a jam, until he remembers that, to multiply exponential variables, you simply need to add the exponents together. So, x to the 5th times x cubed equals x to the power of 5 plus 3 equals x to the power of 8. Piece of cake. Just as Shelton delivers the copies, the boss tells him he changed his mind. Instead, he wants enough handouts for each board member to the power of 4, divided by the number of board members to the power of 2. This puts Sheldon in a pickle. Until he remembers that, to divide exponential variables, you simply need to subtract the exponents. So x to the 4th divided by x squared equals x to the power of 4 minus 2 equals x squared. Piece of cake. Whew, looks like Sheldon got it right and is going to bring home the bacon. Until the boss asks him to lead the board members in the Copy Machine Conservatory's good old happy badger fight song. Subscribe to check out more equally fantabulous videos. You should see the subscribe button just below this one. If you're having trouble locating it, we recommend you watch our video, How to Find the Subscribe Button.